Hi everyone, this is Rome, and you're watching another episode of TVH TV. Leadership is not about doing great things. It's about having people do great things. Today, we're going to be getting to know more about the team leaders of the Virtual Hub.
For me as a TL, one thing that I really look forward and I really enjoy doing is when I see my VAs grow professionally and, of course, delivering the brand promise to our client, you know, painting that smile in the face of our clients.
I think the main challenge of being a leader is to inspire them, to make them realize that there is always room for growth. And of course, us being leaders, some people think that, you know, team leaders are, you know, they can't make mistakes. And I think for me, the challenge is that is for us to be able to communicate it in a language that our people will understand what we're trying to communicate, probably change the mindset, and become the best version of themselves, basically.
Challenges. There are a lot of challenges being a team lead, especially if you are coaching for a single VA trap, we call it. And also the environment that you are, or I mean the culture that you are nurturing every day.
A successful TL for me is someone who leads the team and not just gives directions or instructions. It's someone who understands the team from a perspective of a VA, and you know, getting to express what you need to be as a team leader without hesitating if your team is going to take it badly or if they're going to respond to whatever coaching or whatever advice you give to them. A successful TL is not afraid to, you know, make mistakes, and of course is not afraid to take feedback from the VAs and the management.
For me though, if you know, I'm going to share how I picture success as a TL in the hub is basically being able to bridge what your team needs, what your team wants, bridge that over to what management wants, what management needs from the team. I'd say if you're able to bridge the two together, the VA or your team and the management, I'd say you're very successful in one of the aspects as a team lead in the hub.
You will be a successful TL in the hub if you are emotionally prepared.
Well, don't hesitate to ask questions. If you are new, sometimes we're afraid to really sound stupid, or you're afraid that others may think that that question is really silly, but that's one rookie mistake that you're going to do if you're going to just be quiet and, you know, just create a bubble surrounding yourself. Here in this hub, we really encourage collaboration, and in order for you to be successful, you need to learn how to ask questions. So I guess that would be the basic one that you can do in order for you to be successful here.
First of all, it's important that you are coachable. Always embrace a learning mindset. Have that positive attitude towards change, even if change is not comfortable, even if it's not convenient. Once you reach your own success and actually have that growth mindset, it's important that you always stay humble, help others become successful, and just, you know, keep on inspiring your cool VAs and just live our Virtual Hub values.
New VAs should actively ask questions and not be shy. You're going to thrive here at TVH if you are, you know, naturally curious, and you know, you don't stop at just learning one or two things. You will thrive at TVH if you have a knack for discovering new things, and of course, if you are passionate about, you know, just providing the best type of service, whether it is the client or TVH itself. you'll be a successful VA.
For the new VAs, just give it a go. Every day is a learning day.
And there you have it. They are the dedicated and hardworking team leaders of the Virtual Hub. Like any other job, it's never easy. There's always going to be challenges. But the best thing about it is at the end of the day, it's about the feeling that you have contributed to your company and to the lives of the individual members. This has been Rome, and thanks for watching another episode of TVH TV. See you next time.